Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my channel. And in this video, I will be talking about the Vestige Immunity Pack. So let's understand what is immunity first. Immunity refers to the body's ability to prevent the invasion of pathogens. Antigens are attached to the surface of pathogens and stimulate an immune response in the body. An immune response is the body's defense system to fight against antigens and protect the body. We can increase our immunity by doing few things in our daily routine, which are, first of all, stop smoking and stop drinking alcohol. We need to eat healthy, get adequate sleep, exercise regularly, and also take healthy food supplements, which we are going to discuss in this video. We need strong immunity because it helps us to fight disease-causing organisms every day. It helps us live happy and healthy life, and also avoid frequent doctor visits and burden of medicines in our later age. So here I present to you the Vestige Immunity Pack, which has five different products, which are colostrum, noni, spirulina, aloe vera, and amla. Let's start by discussing about colostrum. The immune boosting effects of colostrum are mostly due to its high concentration of IgA and IgG that fight viruses and bacteria. Daily bovine supplement increases the amount of saliva IgA antibodies by 79%. Higher saliva level of IgA enhances the body's ability to fight upper respiratory tract infections. It also contains essential vitamins, minerals, fats, carbohydrates, protein, growth hormones, and digestive enzymes. The dosage of colostrum should be, in children of age 6 to 12 years, one capsule twice a day, and in adults, two capsules twice a day. The benefits of colostrum are that it improves immune system, improves digestion, provides energy for the entire day, promotes growth in the body, and has anti-aging properties, and helps in healing and muscle growth as well. Next product is the spirulina, which helps in building strong immunity as it is composed of about 55 to 77% of protein and 18 essential amino acids. It has various different nutritional factors, as it contains 10 times more beta carotene than in carrots, which helps in good eye and skin health. It has 14 times more calcium than milk, 4 times more potassium than banana, 8 times more iron than spinach, and 2 times more protein than curd. It has vitamins like A, B1, B2, B3, B6, B12, and E. Now the dosage of Vestige Spirulina should be 1 or 2 capsules twice a day. The benefits of Vestige Spirulina are that it boosts energy and metabolism. It helps in weight loss. It controls blood pressure. It boosts immunity, reduces bad cholesterol, lowers chance of stroke, helps prevent cancer, helps in anemia. It's good for skin and also helps in hair problems. Now, a word of caution. You can consult a doctor if you have any other illness before consuming spirulina. The doctor will guide you whether you should consume spirulina or not. Pregnant and lactating mothers should avoid spirulina, but if you can consult a doctor, again, if the doctor says yes or no, only then consume spirulina. The next product is noni. Vestige noni is a great source of vitamins and antioxidants that help in enhancing the body's immune system, as noni can help in the production of T cells or T lymphocytes. Now, the xenonine in noni enlarges the pores in the walls of the human cells to enable nutrients to enter the cells easily and increase the absorption of nutrients. So, the dosage of noni should be, you can start by taking 1 or 2 capsules twice a day, at least half an hour before the meal. First of all, take 1 capsule for 5 days and then leave a gap for 2 days. Then start taking 2 capsules a day for 5 days and rest for 2 days again. And you can continue the same after that. The reason for the two-day break is to give your body the time to absorb it properly and let the system accept it. The benefits of noni are that it helps in preventing infections and viruses, arthritis, blemishes, broken bones, diabetes, high blood pressure, and headache. It helps in indigestion, malignancies, toothache, cancer, liver, and it is anti-inflammatory as well. It improves brain and heart health and helps in fighting cholesterol. It helps you get better skin and improves hair quality. Now, A word of caution again, noni is high in potassium, so people who are on potassium restricted diets because of kidney problems should avoid using noni. The next product is amla. Now, amla has antibacterial and astringent properties, which helps in increasing immunity and protects the body from various infections. Amla is also known as the Indian gooseberry or amalaki in Sanskrit. Due to high vitamin C, which boosts immunity and enables eradicating common cold as well as flu more rapidly. It has various nutrients like vitamin C, AB complex, potassium, calcium, magnesium, iron, carbohydrates, and fiber. The dosage of amla should be 1 or 2 capsules twice a day. The benefits of amla are that it improves digestion system. It has antioxidants which help in boosting your immunity, keeps liver, bones, and kidney healthy. Vitamin C and iron in amla helps in improving our eyesight, has anti-aging properties that keep skin young, and prevents an early graying of hair. So any of you have any of these problems, amla consumption is a must. Now let's understand what is aloe vera. Aloe vera acts on the immune system through alprogen, which inhibits the antigen-antibody mediated release of histamine and leukotriene of mast cells. Aloe vera has been used for more than 2000 years. It was used in traditional Ayurveda and Egyptian medicine for its healthful and youthful benefits. It contains nutrients like vitamin C, folic acid, iron, calcium, magnesium, and many more. The dosage should be 1 or 2 capsules twice a day. Now, the benefits of aloe vera are that it keeps your skin young, glowing, and moisturized. It prevents acne, dark spots, and wrinkles, has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties. It helps in hair growth, reduces dandruff and different related problems to it, and acts as a conditioner for the hair. It aids in weight loss and boosts immune system. And aloe vera can also help in improving digestive system, brain, heart, and mouth health. It controls swelling, arthritis, cholesterol, diabetes, cough, cold, and constipation. So now you must have understood why consuming all these supplements are beneficial for us. So I hope you must have enjoyed this video. You must have learned something new from this video. Do subscribe to this channel to understand more about different products given by Vestige to us. Thank you. Wish you wealth. Stay safe. Stay healthy.